Vinay Kumar was briefly the most hated person in Calcutta, which is quite an achievement since that's a city with this lady in power. To beat her? Well done! After that last over against Chennai, people on Twitter said stuff like this to him. Someone threw a shoe at Faf du Plessis. That's absolutely deplorable behavior. Except the dude who threw the shoe has a better arm than Vinay Kumar. Okay, that was me. I said that. That's pretty funny. Fans on social media went absolutely nuts against Vinay Kumar and did what fans do, giving Team Kolkata low ratings on Facebook. Wow, you showed them. Some people like Ali Tohib gave a 1-star rating to Vinay Kumar and said, Vinay Kumar will bring down the spirit of the other players. This is the team, the weakest bowling attack except for Sunil, Yadav and Russell. That's 3 bowlers. You know you need 5 bowlers, right? So 3 bowlers are great, other 2 are weakest. I give your maths 2 stars because you don't know how to calculate 3 stars. Rebecca Arna Banerjee gave Calcutta a 5-star rating but said, if you allow Vinay Kumar to play the next match, I'm not going to support you. That does not make sense. But it's okay because her middle name is Arnab. Hard for her to make sense. You really think DK is going through reviews of Kolkata on Facebook? Oh, Rebecca, please don't stop supporting. Vinay, you get out. You go use your BCom degree and get a job with a bank. That's actually what he's qualified for, a BCom. He's got a BCom degree, which is why he's not qualified for anything except screwing up matches. I know because I have a BCom degree and I do nothing with my life. And the best review was this by Nightingale Sinha, who sang, yesterday was movie, as if displaying that the heroine is happy at the end after his hero got killed. What? Isn't that the plot for Romeo and Juliet? Whatever, let's go on. KKR to me tastes my infantry Nokia. What? Is that a pun? Is that a military code? Is that surrogate advertising? No one knows! Instead of having a great excellent squad, you choose such a person who plays for the opponent. Why Mr. Vinay Kumar? He is one of the most successful bowlers in the IPL, but please don't stuck to the past. What? So you're saying he's done well in the past. But let's look beyond that. All the analytics and stats that are the basis for cricket selection, let's ignore those. Ignore stats, past history and everything. By the same logic, Sachin Tendulkar is a worse batsman than Dinesh Mongia. Others like Aditya Satlok took the spiritual route when he said, do not waste the country's future by seeing cricket. Listen to Satsang. I would call this misplaced advertising, but it is the Indian T20 league where everyone advertises. Religion might as well, right? This is Vivo for Dharma. Anyway, keep trolling your favorite teams and players. I'll keep talking about you trolling them. I am the troll of the trolls. Follow me on Twitter @ HankyPanty and Facebook, Saurabh Pant. Use hashtag PantOnCricket and download the Yahoo Cricket app. It's great, I'm serious. It's faster than me in... it's fast. Very quick. Yeah.